In this illustration, we'll study about connecting a metal body inside a shell. Here, a figure shows a metal sphere of radius A with a charge Q1 inside a metal shell of radius B, which is having a charge Q2. Now, both are connected by a switch as shown, and we are required to find final charges and potential of both the bodies. So, here we can see, after closing the switch, the two must be at same potential. So, we can state the inner body inside a sphere will be at same potential that of the outer sphere or outer shell only when it is uncharged, because if it is having some charge, it will produce some potential due to its own charge, plus it will have same potential due to the outer charge which is there on the shell. So, it will be always at higher potential if inner body is having some charge. So, we can say, after closing S1, whole charge of inner sphere will flow out as, for interior points, the potential is same that of surface of a metal or hollow sphere which is charged. We already studied if a metal sphere is charged at every interior point, the potential is same. So, if inner sphere is having some charge, on this inner sphere due to outer shell, there is same potential which is there on the outer surface, plus the potential which is due to its own charge, so it will always be at higher potential if the inner body is charged. So, it will always flow to the outer surface and the final potential will become equal. So, here we can say final charges. So, final charges on a sphere and shell are, here we can write Q on a sphere. I am writing a sphere as A, body A, and shell as body B. So, it will be 0 in final state, and Q of B in final state will be Q1 plus Q2. And if we calculate the final potential, as the two are connected, the two will always be at same potential. So, final potential of both A and B can be given as V final as K, Q1 plus Q2 divided by B, as this is the potential on the surface of the outer shell, and at every interior point it remains same. So, these are the answers for this problem. And always remember, whenever a metal body is kept inside a metal shell and the two are connected, then in every condition all of the charge of inner body will flow to the outer surface of the shell.